far as this matchup is concerned, a lot of people feel like he might be up against it. Pimblett does not want to
look at Paddy's gorgeous hair. Yeah, that sounds good to you. Ooh. See you working those up close elbows. Yeah, they look good. Don't worry though. Looks like he got hit by a car. What's going on in my eye? What does everybody think about the new ground elbows? It almost feels like a new animation just for new animation's sake. I don't know if it feels useful. It looks kind of cool, but it doesn't really... It breaks guard just to bring you back down into guard position. Like, it doesn't even give you a free hit. Free Jeffrey? My man Jeffrey ain't do nothing. Oh God! Can you imagine if this is how it really goes? If Tony Ferguson just makes Paddy look like a kid and makes us all apologize for embarrassing him? Ooh. Look at him against the cage. No. We got to get back on standing because that was obviously going so well. Jeez. Look at that glitchy face. Paddy might die in real life. We'll see.